people. Look at this. I like the new entrance. I like that the champ has her steam back.
I love it. That's my first wish. Now, let's see. What are my second two wishes? It's so good to have you out here.
Of course it is. I dressed up for the occasion.
Oh, look at you.
I put on a fancy blazer. Business Becky, businessman, if you will.
All right, now Sasha Banks, all business in the ring. And, of course, well, Becky, you and Sasha inside Hell in a Cell this Sunday.
Absolutely. Gonna make her wish she never came back.
And now Alexa Bliss turning things right around on the Boss.
It's funny, Sasha has been complaining how she should be me, right? She should be in my position. Some interesting facts about Sasha. She's held this title 4 times.
Look at her looking at you.
She also has the record.
Wait a minute. You promised you wouldn't do this. You told me back in the back you wouldn't do this, Becky. Guys, she told me she would act as a professional.
Oh, the Boss staring a hole right into the champion. The champ not backing down.
Becky, sit back down, please.
They are back on Monday Night Raw, the season premiere. And now, wait a minute, into a cover goes Bliss. And Sasha Banks able to kick out it too. But Becky Lynch is here, the Raw Women's Champion.
Does this happen often that Becky Lynch comes up and stands up on the
table?
It's
my first day here too.
Hang on, Becky. Look. You promised me back in the back that you would conduct yourself as a professional. You're the champion, Becky. You don't need to put that tape on. Sit back down. Join us on commentary. Don't interfere in this match. You promised you wouldn't.
She took her blazer off, King. There's no turning back now.
Come on. Well, she promised me she wouldn't interfere in the match.
Jerry, she's the Raw Women's Champion. She's the man. She can do anything she wants.
Well,
into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Alexa Bliss.
Now that I realize it, she didn't promise me she wouldn't interfere after the match.
Great,
Becky. Oh no, guys, that's obviously Ray's son.
Transported to a local medical facility. Hopefully, we get an update on his situation throughout the rest of the night. But right now, the Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch. Staring at her challenger this Sunday inside Hell in a Cell for the Raw Women's Championship, Sasha Banks, who's in control of Alexa Bliss.
And guys, talk about the attitude shift of Sasha Banks. She used to be somebody who would come to the performance
guys, listen, I just heard Mayor. I've just been told that Brock Lesnar is being questioned by the authorities right now in the back.
As well he should.
Yeah.
Right now, Alexa Bliss trying to turn things around in a nice head scissor. And right into the middle turnbuckle goes the Boss. And Alexa Bliss, this is her time now, guys. As Becky Lynch still looking on and talked to Alexa Bliss earlier, she said that green is the color of envy. Well, blue is the color of jealousy, and that's all Sasha Banks has been since her return here to the WWE. Ooh! You know, the man right now looking on with a smile on her face as Bliss beating down the Boss. Right to the midsection goes Bliss.
And you know who else probably has a smile on her face is Nikki Cross, who the Boss and the Connection have really been making work.
Wait a minute, look at this.
Bliss able to kick out at two.
Just be calm. Be calm, Becky.
You better watch what you say, King.
I know.
You can get it too.
Okay, the champ's getting a good view. That's good.
And Bliss now.
Remember what you promised.
Swinging back on Sasha Banks.
No, don't fall for that, Bliss.
She was called for Bayley. Wait a minute, into the cover. Hook of the leg.
And the tights.
And Sasha Banks steals one from Alexa Bliss.
It's the injured leg.
Here's your winner.
Okay.
Sasha Banks.
Like I said, you didn't say anything about not interfering after the match was over.
All clear,
and it's champ. Over.